The Hoops 8 All State third team. Javon Pitts Young of Portland. He played all five positions on the floor, helping Portland to the A title and finished in the top 25 in the SMAA in scoring and top 10 in rebounding and assists. Also on the third team, Shaheem Ulrichson, a sophomore from Mount Ararat, averaged 20 points a game and as a sophomore has over 700 in his career. Isaiah Bess of Hamden Academy helped the Broncos to a 21-1 season and became a force as a three-point and outside shooting threat to complement his teammates. Nick Mayo of Messalonskee was Class A's leading rebounder with 13.4 boards a game, led Messalonskee to a number four seed. And Jake Moody, the Western Maine Conference Player of the Year, a one-man show for the Warriors this year, averaged 25 points a game. The Hoops 8 All-State second team, Justin Zukowski of Portland High School. He didn't have gaudy stats, but was the consummate team player. Ended up fifth in his league in assists and was the vital award winner as the MVP of the Western Maine tournament. Serge Nayira Combo, with as diverse an offensive game as anyone around, led the Flyers of Waynefleet to the state championship game, averaging 21 points per contest. Andrew Fleming, a sophomore from Oxford Hills, a force at both ends of the floor, led Oxford Hills to the Eastern A final. Michael McDevitt helped Greeley to the number one seed in Western B and was a monster on the inside, averaging 17 points and 9 rebounds a game. Jack Simons, a junior from Falmouth High School, as good a mid-range game as anyone in the state, and helped the Yachtsmen to the Western Maine semifinals in their first year moving up from Class B. The Hoops 8 All-State first team, Kyle Bouchard of Holton, a junior, was devastating offensively, scoring 25 a game and helping Holton to the Class C championship. Thomas Coyne, a sophomore from Falmouth, could do it from the inside and the outside with 57 threes in the regular season, helping Falmouth get to the regional Final Four. Zach Gilpin from Hamden Academy went for 23-10 as a senior and helped the Broncos to a 43-game win streak, finishing as Class A runners-up. Matt Talbot of Portland was a 16-point-per-game player and 10-rebound guy, but stepped up in the postseason, solidifying his spot on the first team with a dominant performance in the A championship game. And Dustin Cole, for the second straight year, he led the SMAA in points scored and assists. He scored 24.5 a game and became the first player in SMAA history to be first team 4 years in a row. The Hoops 8 All-State honorable mentions: Tyler Thayer of Herman, Blake Gordon of Brunswick, Riley Robinson of Dirigo, Evan Nolet of Sanford, Xavier Lewis of Lawrence, Colin Morse of Camden Hills, Trevor Lovely of Winslow, Taylor Wilbur of Marinacook, Isaiah Stone Patterson of Oceanside, and Caleb Martin of Poland.